an amazing shopping and dining experience. That's the promise for the new international marketplace coming up in Waikiki. Today, crews put in the final piece for the 3,000-ton steel structure, a 21,000-pound fire tower that will eventually be illuminated with lanterns. The new marketplace will open in August of next year and will feature approximately 75 retailers, including the island's first Saks Fifth Avenue. All this will be built around the iconic century-old banyan tree in the area.
We have a wonderful bridge on level two that will allow people to walk through the branches, but it doesn't touch the tree. It's self-supported.
Once the renovation is complete, 2,500 jobs will be available. 700 parking spaces will also be added.